Where'd they get donations from?
From
Is that like for food or shelter?
Grocery store.
Exactly. Look, I just walked. So if you go there Yeah, so there's some good places right there. Dinner every night, Sycamore and Romaine. Yeah, it's a cool spot, and they have an outreach trainer that comes there often, and they have a medical and dental trainer that if you need medical or dental.
Yes.
For anybody that needs a help. So give me that. You can go eat right now. Get your stuff ready.
Over there.